issues. It's well known that if you look at all the schools that Pittsburgh Public Schools staff and serve, that there is not equity. So I would start with equity so that we could help those in more needs. So equity does not mean equality. We put equity is putting the resources where they're needed, and we need to look at that. So that's one way. Another way is how to motivate the students, because you can be in a school and have the best resources available, and if you're not motivated, you're not going to learn. So what are we going to do to motivate our students? Well, we're going to have to look at what options are we providing in that school. What electives, as they get older, they can choose electives, are available that might interest them and encourage them to be in school and actively participate. What extracurricular activities that they want to participate in, but they need to have good grades to participate. What enrichment activities that occur periodically during the school day that is something that excites them? Because at the end of the day, if they're not a willing participant in their education, our students aren't going to be educated. And there are some students that are not willing participants. So we have to find a way to make them want to participate in their education. Thank you.
And I would say that in a lot of our classrooms, the teachers, teacher management, the social behaviors of kids, they all have phones and grades like we do. But I would look at curriculum instruction. I would look at assessment and testing to make sure we're reaching our goals. And then we would have to find a way to connect the dots of what works and what needs to be strengthened, because there are successful classrooms, but I do believe they begin with student achievement and strength.